at 5, Mako Medical Laboratories is expanding its offerings to include two different antibody tests.
The FDA approved both blood and nasal testing. They're also sending mobile units to areas throughout the Southeast for contact tracing. They're currently processing 10,000 tests per day. They want to increase, 25,000 tests over the next 2 weeks as they begin to ramp up on production.